twandiza nnyo ku mukutu gwa Uganda Lifestyle ne Mahadi Mutebihirevu. Of course kubakozi obusaba 8 8 8 7 5 obeyate ngaokwatagana na Balozi Construction Company bakola ku byakuzimba mayumba kola finishing nokujijja wansi ku basement paka wefuka nyumba gyoyagala okwe namba obeyate nga finding a new home musimu no mbaka wa Mityana Municipality olukono omutoza ake Francis Butebi mutani wa mungaka Butebi of course mchana wa amanyi nyo wano nje buduko ya kubi kwa yagenda maso kwa tinga gabe mmere yagenda yuki ya president ya gamba ya na kwa tibanga gabe mmere ajamungwa kwa attempted mbata kukitha kukuta bantu vena hii honestly speaking baka wa NRM no banji badiba gabe vitu muko video on wade baba gana omu kuboyi Haruna Kasolo MP weye chotera Minister of Microfinance tujja daga bibintu kugikushikomera achi rwachi memmere matoke nabara bado babikola during this period ya covid president jagani yabalobigaba na yeza keyo yita antala reception je yafuna tyali ya bulijo kwa mpolisi bamutwala bamukuba chifalo na bamwisabu binyo ne yatasinga kunyiza kyali kya polisi byayogera tufaki yali minister on white affairs wa mitani mama state minister nyali mvude mutwe abiga kani ya right abiga kani ya gamba zake yetu si zake bisago yedi azine mpingo na nzi ya kuza asikei fana nyechipi kwa polisi na ye honestly speaking kwenye kwa kusinga chifana nyechu nga abiga kani ya can you do that yourself so mita zonu sipo nyo ba they have waited up nga baku zenyo obata wa manji before we balimu anyway sima njine o statement yiva mtuwa muifu atenga kusinga emyaka atengo ino juge kwa ngomu limo kwenye atengo otia because wa mkuruo wata hata uwa mzadeo yenda na inga so biga kani that state was not good at all so ya gamba mzake yu gilevi intu evi na ye mvuko na file nzo msangwa mkoti ye mitiana awabide regional police commander mkuru wa manjidwa nga Bob Kagarura ono ya mjika mwinja gamba yumuko wa mtuwala kuliko DPC district police commander mkuru wa manjidwa nga Mwine Mkono then kukata ni Andrew Mwesije bamukuba serikali zake bajyo kirungi bagamba bano bo single handed bamu tocharinga yabirate nga bamfukira ikizibu so mvuko ono is political career but they full of tragedies tumujuga mu parliament byali mtu kikwata ko bawula dayo yakuibwa nagenda ko bwe unajanja bibwa so imbya yesi ndunji wono limbo lwa imbiwa musaje mu wakadogo kamujya dichiwewa so wete wali rutegeza zinganze ne sonya mwalulira chiwo ya luyimba sinya bakuba zivuga zake niba luita nantaba nche nzijukira ne chiwo ya luyimba so simenche munyo nyimba kadonka mwa ba information yeli hidden asoko luyimba ngo go fly information yuza ndi jera yimba yeyo no musika na byakugamba nga bilala nnyo so twakola ngo judgment so simanyo ba byayimba bye bitufu no limba lwa fuloma so nyimba che chikubya zake ne yagamba mu deposit yo muto chalinga yonna bamugamba nga dinawo singa Bobby Wine ninawosinga okuvuma president ninawosinga okuvuma first lady ninawosinga okumanyira first son Muhoozi Kainerugaba afande nilyala bingi niwe simanyi wamwe president Museveni gavumenti yetu saawo okubate ngejjako abantu deya rights okufunaga omuntu gwe bawagira kwa bya single pressure ngati Uganda mulimu democracy so zakecho nga byayogera bituufu nga mutu kyalinga lwa his RSS Bobby Wine then eba shameful act toward president Museveni n'abantu be because appreciating any democracy alakiza nyo mufuna mvuko kwa kwa wagira na ye kwa sababu kusobera msibi ndao tumanje abamu mfuma na yesu nyo chomu mfuko ono iba ya bila mspotu na itibanji mimuna mwagire vyo buli imba unu nungaza laika yogira vitufu imu wa sadi ya opposition ya wika kuzi msibi nitu vipata maina kumanya imu ni wakuya masimu nga tivaka kuata mwibaringa opposition nga msibi ni ya mkubi simu taji kuata ya jigana na wala abanje liya kubi simu na wakula vichini heza kebu li mistake jako la mganda wange na wehi situated itali nuji na katono so polisi mwali wade mwedako mwenye katono ya gire bintu mwenye wizo tusomano na kuchizibu nga dani chwa deje chili hidden enough no mtawana chichi mwudu explaining nga fiwa na Uganda nga zake katono ina cha ageze mwili gambachi so shikuru cha abyo nina waya gabi mwere mbuchamu nga president ya gabi of course chari against the active the president mwali mwino mkwata atine mwutu wala mkomera nga yu msoe kutasa ababi ya mamu mubi ya bia pishi musa mubi ya stisinga wasaja wa muta ya muta asa ni mtu sa kupulisi nga timu mkubi ya tinga mubi nwache mbaka angoono achikiria abantu asoka mutwale isatu temumutwala nemutaka ku police mumuvunana because the tekayo gana live very clear umtawela innocent before court ofuka duty court ngimazo kusalira so mutwale innocent wadi o atocha him batocha linga muntu ali guilty wako no nyamu ate wako no nyamu information de chikizo that's why ocho ya gali ya gali kome ya liena rufenya wako no nyamu information de chikizo wako wa jaga menja la bichive so se chirunji mtu achikiri ya bantu mtu achari sabante vyo kukule mbeze nga ateto manya wama mtu zake ba inspiring ni mtu ahi soft hearted ndi wala banga inspirational figure iba jisa uwe bata hizo chawe vyo kukule mbeze atenga tumoja ibadi bigger leader kusinga nikono umana Francis Mutebi zake. So yenye mbele jivuwa watute mkoti. Of course government sente zokono nebele ziina zeta za konona. Sinza bea surprise jinga mkumi ono wakua story ndanti zake. Mamu wado mkade chinano lo kumutungunya. I can't be surprised because kwa kwa kafuna atano. Mimu ku government misango jio kula ngechimanyi. Achija kugwa na compensation. Na inga teye fide ya ngechimanyi burunji. Sente zewa ye ziina. Ne zewa yo zani. Sente zo zange mzukuru wo mutabani wo. Taxpayers money again and being a window. Watch it again. So, Musanguja pose the work whenever I'm true going to have a compensation. But you're going to have a funny more. It's the money which is going. Government is sending a cent in Gezo. In any case, compensating them how introducing our OTT to call Musolo TV, Musolo Kungudo, letting a process that can be to Yuta Kolashi. If you tell him so, you're very in Uganda, Sinonji, or quoting a band of Mugiri Abanto, Mugina must be quoting a battle going. So, got to survey. Preventing nga chigwa mguwanga ya fiumu tuwa demo funa his freedom of expression and assembly. Zema hadi mtebi, walikuwa na lifestyle.